Hello everyone, I'm Terzdoon and today I will be playing Dungeons & Dragons Neverwinter online. This will be episode 2 and I will start my adventure again where I left off in episode 1. And that's at this dungeon cave right behind me over here. So, well, let's go in and let's see what our mighty dwarf will be facing today. Here we go. That, so I'm just going to continue. Got an achievement, kill 50 Nashers. Nice. And we got 51. There's a treasure chest over here. Let's see what I've got. Not a intro band. Okay, take off.
Identification. Right click on unidentified object and select identify to use the scroll and reveal the item stats.
Use dungeon skills, nice. A treasure chest. Take all. This is treasure chest. Avenger sword note.
What's that?
I guess you don't see this sword now.
Weird.
Okay, well this was it. Let's go up again and see what we have to do next. Sergeant Knox again. So let's go find him. All the way upstairs.
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Gothwan went to Black Lake.
West.
If Gothwan's gone into Black Lake District, that's going to be trouble. Black Lake District is a mess. I'm not just talking about the sludge from the lake. The Nashor rebels are openly defying Lord Nevermore's rule and are attacking anyone who won't swear loyalty to their leader, Karzov. Meet with Private Hothwadon Falwyn. If Gothwan is still in Black Lake, Hothwadon will know about it.
Houthiden in Black Lake. So, to go here and then Black Lake District. Let's travel over there.
Watch your step in this district, Black Lake. Well met. I am Hothadon Falwyn, private in the service of the city of Neverwinter. Our best hope for finding Karzov and the stolen crown lies with the Nashor cutpurse Gothwan Cooper, who took part of the theft. I've marked a few.
Nashors claim to be revolutionaries, but they're just another street.
You need to be careful beyond this point. This whole area is under Nashor control. Their leader Karzov has them all whipped into a fervor. They've become hostile to all outsiders and will attack on sight. Our orders are to hold these gates, so this area should be safe. But I strongly recommend you spend some spare coin on healing potions before you go out there.
Okay, let's see. I have to find clues and stolen goods. Skill for that. Have any points left.
Oh, Mater, bless your heart! These meager goods might not seem like much to you, but to the poor of this district, they mean survival.
I've been keeping Sergeant Knox apart. The dismissive note, the dead.
And I'm level 6. Nice.
We aren't the only ones who want Gothwin to reveal the location of Karzav and the Crown. A gang of were-rat thieves, known as the Dead Rats, caught wind of his involvement and kidnapped him. The Nash has abandoned Gothwin to his fate, so if you can rescue him, he will likely tell us everything he knows. The Dead Rats' lair is in the sewers here. I'll mark a known entry on your map, but be careful. Gothwin is no doubt being kept deep within their nest.
Going for the not-so-fast skill. Stronger.
Be prepared to defend yourself beyond this point.
Okay. Let's go to Black Lake Sewers. Why the power one didn't go up? let's go into the sewers. Let's see what we will face there. Only thing I know is that it smells pretty bad. Those are rats. Jerry, easy to set. I just have a question.
Hey, that's my stuff.
Sorry, Jerry, I just took your stuff. I don't think we need old Jerry for anything here, I suppose. Okay, let's go down. There's a chest here. Let's take it all. And I got a dungeoneering kit, nice. Not. lot of traps here. Sewer guard. Dead rat's nest. Okay, find that rat's nest. Okay. Leading me here, so I suppose I have to go here first. Find a key, you know? mission. Could use some. Okay, now it's leading me this way. I saw something over here, so I want to check this out. It's a note. Watch out, so quest log. Cool. And I think I can do something with those. I just don't know what combination I need. See anything flip. also gonna wear that one. Let's see what this is. That's the same as I have one. Another achievement, kill 50 lycanthropes. Cool. What's behind door number 3? Flea bottom. It's a new boss to be killed by me. Let's talk to Godwin Cooper.
Yes, oh, I helped to steal the crown of Neverwinter. But of the cause of left me to die down here. I don't know him anything.
A new box. Scavenger Greaves. I'll take that. Okay, and we have to get out again. Out of the rat's lair. Okay, nice. We have finished that quest. Now let's return to turn in my quest. Here we go.
I've been keeping Sergeant Knox apprised that Godwin told us everything. Watch your step in this district. Black Lake is home only to... According to Gothwin's information, Kozov is hiding in a safe house nearby, while the Crown is hidden in their headquarters.
Before... As a Harper representative, I hear...
What is it?
Okay, yes, Romox or something.
You are a
Ashes are really riled up tonight. The rebels are everywhere. Watch out for ambushes.
Oh, I guess I have to turn in the course. So... let's find some weapons. Skill. Fundamental lightning. Sweet. I don't know yet where I can use this at, but...
strikeouts are so poor. Glad you made it. You've been credit for our next move.
And we are level 7 people.
The Nashor set fire to the safe house to come.
Another quest from Zoe. Hey, I've leveled up so I can use another power point. Let's see.
Strikeouts are so boring.
Storing strike.
I can't believe my sister's missing all the fun.
Strike. You slice through a single target in front of you. Slice satisfaction, healing yourself based on the damage dealt and restoring stamina.
Like strikeouts are so boring.
I'm going for that one. Okay.
The Nashors are really riled up tonight.
Okay, let's see what's inside of here. Joey is falling. engineering skill. I got that one. Let's open this door.
Van Carthol, we'll hold them up.
Van Carthol. Adventure knapsack. Okay, cool, I like that one. And we have to go out again.
The rebels are everywhere. Watch out, nine hells! Cos ready for our next move? You're going to need a Kozov will hit. Stakeouts are so boring.
And well, thanks for watching, everyone. This was episode 2 of Dungeons & Dragons Neverwinter. And I will see you in the next episode again, when I will be playing my little wild
dwarf. I can't believe my sister's using
all the fun. Goodbye, everyone. And thanks for watching.